He's a pro at the top of his sport, but now the future for BMX rider Stephen Murray lies in question at Shock Trauma. It has been 5 days since he crashed his bike during the Do Tour here in Baltimore. Apparently, he was attempting a backflip when he landed on his neck. Since then, we have received dozens of phone calls asking us how he's doing. Reporter Mindy Bizell joins us live from Shock Trauma with the latest on his condition. Mindy.
Well, that crash was so severe that we're not going to actually show you video of what happened, but we can tell you Stephen took a very hard hit. As you know, he has damage done to his neck and his spinal cord, but this week he has been showing signs that are giving his friends and his family hope.
At 27 years old, Stephen Murray had become one of the biggest names in dirt jumping, even landing himself in the Guinness Book of World Records for his infamous BMX long jumps. But Friday, his riding career came to a sudden halt during the Do Tour in Baltimore. Stephen's fans say he was attempting a double back flip when he lost his grip on the bike and landed on his neck.
It was real bad. I mean, you could tell right away something real bad had happened to him.
Stephen was rushed to University Hospital, where he has since gone through two surgeries. According to this online blog, his family writes Stephen is damaged to his spinal cord and neck. He still can't talk and is breathing through a ventilator, but doctors still don't know if Stephen is completely paralyzed. His brother recently wrote this statement to Stephen's fans, saying, "We were all given a huge boost by some news that Stephen had some sensation in his backside. Plus, he says Stephen has been moving his shoulder and one of his wrists."
We definitely have people coming and talking about it, you know, wondering what's going on. And
at this bike shop in Severna Park, customers and fans have been calling in for word on Stephen's condition. Owner Rod Reddish says BMX riding is an extreme sport, but not one where fans like to see riders get hurt.
It's not like the NASCAR, total different world. You know, bicycle is all about being the motor.
Stephen had made his career dirt biking and used the money he made competing to support his wife and two kids. Now his friends and fans say they want to help out and are planning a fundraiser in California on July 4th.
It's a big sport, but it's a small community. It's kind of weird. It's the way it is. Everybody knows everybody, and everybody looks out for each other.
On Friday, Stephen's family hopes that his doctors can remove his ventilator from his mouth and actually put it through his neck. Their hope is that it'll make him more comfortable and easier for him to communicate. Live from Shock Trauma, Mindy Mizell, WBAL-TV 11 News.